large unstable isotope like uranium-235 is bombarded with slow neutrons. Only one neutron striking the nucleus will cause it to split into two roughly similar sized pieces, creating two new smaller isotopes plus two or three neutrons and a large amount of energy.